crashed, smashed, even deadly.
It was a pretty gruesome scene.
These mangled trucks are sparking a renewed warning about a hidden danger.
It can turn slick instantaneously.
Just after 8 o'clock this morning, the Highway Patrol says the driver of this pickup truck lost control and rolled off of Interstate 80, rolling down an embankment. The CHP now identified the victim as 44-year-old Edwin Schuler of Modesto. And while investigators are still trying to figure out exactly what caused this crash, they are warning like accidents like this one along Highway 88 last Thursday are confirming the presence of a hidden danger on Sierra roadway. Can you see this as you're driving?
Some of it you can. Some of it is also what we refer to as black ice.
The CHP says warm temperatures the past several days continue to melt snow by day, which in turn freezes and turns into ice at night. The first tow truck operator on scene of Monday's deadly crash says drivers need to be aware that even though no snow has fallen in days, there still remains a hidden danger that keeps forming here in the Sierra.
It's the biggest danger out there because you see rain, you see snow, and then black ice, you don't see it until it's too late.
Bottom line, even though it has been days since there's been rain or snow here in the Sierra, the CHP wants drivers to see this scene to realize that even on a sunny, warm day, there could be black ice forming right along the roadway. In the Sierra, Mike Tissell, KCRA 3 reporting.